and today is September the 6th, 2016. And this please stand for the pledge to the United States flag and the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now the Texas flag.
I pledge allegiance to the Texas, one state under God, one and indivisible.
Please pause for a moment of silence.
Now a message from our principal.
Good morning, Berry Bears. It's Mrs. Rogers here along with
Mrs. DuPont.
And we are your principals here. And I'm your main building principal. And Miss DuPont is our
support principal.
And we are here to support all of you to have a great year. And Miss DuPont was here with you last year. So you may remember her. She was in your classrooms helping all the time. And now I'm so happy she's still here. Because we're going to be Miss DuPont, we're going to be the Berry Bears. Y'all have a great one.
And now an interview of our Berry school nurse.
Give us some background about yourself.
Okay, I graduated from the University of Hawaii with a degree in nursing. I immediately went into nursing for neonatal intensive care, which is brand new babies, usually that are born prematurely. I lived in Hawaii, so there were five islands to take care of, so we sometimes would have to go to the other islands to bring the babies to the Oahu, where the maternal child center was. So I learned to transport with helicopter, fixed wing, and hydrofoil, which is the boat that skims right on the top. So that was kind of a good start. I went from there into PD trauma, so my background has always been in pediatric nursing. And I've been doing this for nearly 40 years.
What brought you to Berry?
I was at Crouch for 14 years, and I needed a change of scenery, so I came to Berry.
Are you married or having children?
I'm not married any longer, but I do have two grown children and seven grandchildren, and the last three are triplets, and they're sixth grade this year.
Interesting. Well, can you tell everybody how to pronounce your name?
I can't. My name is Allison Santoro.
Santoro.
A lot of people think that's Spanish, but it's Italian.
Interesting. Well, Miss Santoro, we are excited to have you here as our Berry school nurse. You have a very best day.
Well, thank you very much.
Hi, I'm Tovar. If you are celebrating a birthday today, happy birthday. And please remember to stop by to the front office for your birthday pencil and ribbon. Lunch for today is orange chicken or corn dog. Tomorrow's breakfast is cinnamon roll with cheese sticks or cereal and toast. Bye.
Aaliyah the Science Girl.
Howdy, I'm Aaliyah the Science Girl. Now for our human science facts for today is... Humans have a stage of sleep that features rapid eye movement, REM. REM sleep makes you around 25% of total sleep time, and it's often when you have your most vivid dreams. Most adults have 32 teeth. The smallest bone found in the human body is located in the middle ear. The staples or stirrup bone is only 2.8 millimeters long. Where? Your nose and ears continue growing throughout your entire life. Infants blink only once or twice a minute, while adults average around 10. As well as having unique fingerprints, humans also have unique tongue prints. Stay tuned for tomorrow for more cool science facts.
Good morning, my name is Ramon. Friday's brain team was in a one-story house. There was a pink person, a pink cat, a pink fish. There were even a pink computer, a pink chair, and a pink table. Everything was pink. What color were the stairs? The answer was, there were no stairs. It was only a one-story house. Today's brain teaser is, you walk into a room with a match, a kerosene lamp, a candle, a fireplace. Which do you light first? Stay tuned for tomorrow's answer.
This concludes our morning announcements, and remember to have a
very best day!